Ooh, some action. Day 12 action. Hey, get out of my garden, you little... Some doggies. Let's all get a kill. What's this guy doing?
Oh, he's surviving a long time, yeah.
He is.
Super dog. Away.
Welcome back to Navezgane, everybody. It's day 12. We're just putting the finishing touches to our spikes. We were going to do 3 rows of these, I think, weren't we? But 2 should be fine for now. Yeah. There's a few spaces over here too, Bunny.
I've got like 3 more.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Oh, we need to do it up here too. That's where it is.
Yeah. Oh, no more wood. Dang it. Oh, the garden's growing nicely. Look, it looks beautiful.
It does look cool.
It's turned my light off. It's so bright. Yeah. But, yeah, so I'm still making the other one. getting around to that one day. But, yeah, I quite like walking on these, picking it. You know.
Yeah,
so
it's cool.
You know.
Looks really good.
It does look very good. We just need some more blueberries. I won't do that right now. Because we are going back over to the passing gas. Have you finished laying those spikes that you had?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm ready. You ready?
I'm ready.
We'll go back over there. We'll just bring you back if the dogs come.
Yep.
We did have those 2 dogs last night.
Yeah.
One that was in the garden. Didn't wreck it, did he?
No.
Oh, he did!
Did he?
Broke through my wall.
He wrecked it.
Yeah, damn it. Little shit.
Dang it.
So we'll go pick up the other stuff and then get back to you with what we've been doing. Sort of overnight and stuff, eh? We'll show them what we've been doing.
Yeah. Yeah.
We just like mine and mine and just can't stop and just go bang, bang. It's really good. But okay, so we're going back to the passing gas. I don't know which way it is. But bye, house. We'll see you in a little while. Hopefully the dogs don't kill us and we don't get back too soon. But anyway, let's go. Oh, by the way, I made some steel. I got the steel perk, so I made some steel pickaxes for us. So that was cool. There we go. Boing. This only takes 2 hits on a stone block and 1 hit on an ore block. So
yep. It's cool.
It's even more fun.
Yeah.
You just have to keep more and more going. It's awesome. Buddy made some more ammo for the blunderbuss.
Yep.
Oh, there's some more coal.
My favourite.
Yep. So we're out of coal, aren't we?
We are out of coal. I turned all that we had into gunpowder.
All right, I'm going to go back and get it.
Okay.
Just because this pickaxe is so awesome. 1 hit for each one. Alright, okay. Back to the pistol. Let's just get what we can and go.
Yep.
Just have a listen. Okay. Just grab whatever and that's GTFO. Rocket launcher schematic.
Awesome.
Treasure map.
Awesome. Oh, you've been in here.
Sort of. Just have a look at everything.
I think we should go to the marina.
Okay.
There's a marina somewhere. It's sort of on the other side of the map.
Yep. Did we not go there already?
Not the marina.
Oh.
We went to the docks. But there's another one called Owl's Marina.
Oh, okay. Would we have to pass home to go there?
Yeah.
Let's stop off at home.
I think so. Oh, where's home? Which way? Where's my home? Oh, this way. Wow.
And there's a Bob's Cafe there too.
Yeah.
Okay, well let's stop off at home. Drop off the stuff and then we can go with our empty inventory.
Yeah.
And as always, we will get back to you if we die.
Wait! Wait! Still paranoid day, part two.
We are going to Bob's Cafe, the docks, and Al's Marina. We have not been there. I checked my map, and we must have turned around or something as we got there. If we'd have slightly looked to the right, left.
The other left.
We would have seen it, apparently. So we're going to run down this road, and then we're going to go past the Cracker Book. Cracking book, isn't it?
Crack a book.
Oh.
That's a cracking book.
I'm going to leave you for the dogs.
No!
I have my gun out, actually. We'll meet you when we get there.
Well, I don't think I've been down all this way down here. No, I haven't been down this way.
Maybe this is where I started.
Oh, okay.
I must have started right here.
Yeah.
If I'd just looked the other way, I would have seen something. I just see. Yeah, because it seems weird. Have you not been down this way?
No, I've not been down this way at all.
This is the way I came when I first started.
Yeah. What does the sign say? Spillway Lake.
Spillway Lake.
You go, awesome, there's a cool lake here. Did you see
No, I'd come the other way. No, I didn't. I was running like this way. Is there a cool lake? There is a cool lake just over here. There's a purse I didn't see. With a pistol and some ammo in it. Lol.
Is there?
Yeah. So, it's over there, right? Hang on. Let me just check my map.
Oh, it's over there. Look, it's over there. You can see it. It's over here. Over this way. You see it?
Yeah, I can't quite see it. That's probably...
And along the edge of
Yeah. I can see it now.
Well, it's a docks. So I don't think it's... I think there's another...
Yep.
Another one. Like, these are, might just be the docks.
Yep. Let's go anyway.
No, it looks like there's a couple of other buildings too.
Yeah, there should be.
Oh, it was a nurse.
Should I hit her on the head?
Oh. You can hit her on the head if you like. I'll hit this guy on the head.
Oh, there's a few buildings.
Oh, lots of people too. Oh god, lots of people. I'm a little bit laggy, unfortunately.
Missed him completely. Missed her completely. And I blew the box up. Lol. Oops.
Oh, I just blew a leg off.
Stop it, girly.
You didn't blow. You didn't blow a box up, did you?
Yeah, I exploded the box. Oops.
Dang it.
I'm sure there would have been some like lead in it or something.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a few buildings. Let's have a look at the buildings first before we go in there.
I reckon. Looks cool.
Looks very cool. Very cool. This is the docks. Like a little shopping thing.
Yeah.
At the end.
Pick up this guest barrel before you can blow it up.
Yeah. Lol. Storage stuff. Huh. pretty cool though.
It does.
Some like scrap stuff to try and keep the zombies out. Oh, I got some tires. 542 purple tires. My mini bike's gonna. Ooh, I got some more. 284. What were yours?
424 okay. Or something.
I'll scrap those. Nice. This is pretty cool.
Yeah, there's another dock over here. Trust me. I'm a bunny. Yep.
Yeah, I can see it now.
It's just like that other one that was, yep. Was the other place, I think.
Yep, but still. It's all good. It's all stuff. Oh, it's just a house. Maybe that's the house where I started. It looked like a big mansion type house.
That's a forge house, I think, is it?
It is a forge house, yeah. Let's go to the stocks first. Few people. It suddenly started walking. I was one of those burning barrels.
Oh yeah.
Should put them on those outside our place.
Yeah.
What happened to the other one?
I don't know. I think I bought it. Not sure.
Still going.
Got it. Picked it up and I put it in my pocket. My pocket.
Yep. Good. Got him.
Don't shoot me.
No. I'm not shooting you.
Felt it was awfully close. Felt it go off in my ear.
I was under the water.
Give me a puppy.
Let's see.
It's because you want to kill him, just.
I ain't shooting, it's fine.
I might shoot myself. It's funny, the bullets definitely. Now the bullets aren't going through the water.
Yeah, it looks like they were.
Awesome.
Got them.
We'll go this way, doesn't matter. Bound to be something. And if there's not something, there's nothing. Yeah. Not that I have much room for anything, but I have a lot of stuff we can sort of throw away.
Yeah.
Something up here. Oh, there's a street light. When I say something, I mean street light. Could be nothing. Yeah, it's nothing.
Well, it's main road. Main road, yeah, that's good. It's more, oh my god, some lead. Who needs lead? We've got lots of lead. Ooh, let's see. If I come out this way, I think we need to go this way. I could be totally wrong.
Could be.
I could be totally right, though. You never know. A few people want some cafe food. Fat ass. He's like, oh, I'm so full. Behind you.
Uh-oh. Ow, ow. Somebody I didn't see. Oops. Dang me on the back of the head.
Oh, God. I can't get him either. Oh dear. Not dead. I think he's dead.
Just to be sure. Double tap, you know.
Yep. See what Fatty was stealing. He was stealing a sandwich, but it's got a bit old now.
Ooh, some things in there. I'm going to... You got bike wheels, eh? I can scrap these things. I scrapped one of them. I had two. But it had springs and... Ugh, something in there.
I didn't get that one. Didn't get that one either.
Ah. Uh-oh. Hiccup's coming.
Whoops. I want another tires. Ah. Ah. Why? I've got space for them.
I'm going to throw out the spruce seed. I'm going to eat the corn.
Probably a good idea. We've got corn growing. We've got, like, there's a farm of corn. I can always chuck them out if I need to. Alright, we're heading into the burnt forest, the bomb shelter, and there's a cell tower here too. So we just need to get the guns out. Apparently it's on this road. Somewhere.
Oh yeah, there it is. Awesome.
Yeah,
oh my lord. A lot of people. Yeah.
Cell tower as well, at the same place. Is that what I'm seeing?
Roger.
A ninja.
They're all ninjas. Oh. Oh. Can you get Edgar?
He's dead.
Okay.
Somebody else is squealing though. Well, I'm eating the food off Edgar. What? There's a few people here. Should we check out the cell tower and then we can get underground for the night?
Mm-hmm.
This is cell tower. Wow. It's just, probably just jumped straight over. Oh, we've been to one of these before, haven't we?
Yeah, I don't think there's anything in it.
Lol.
What are you doing?
Parkouring? Failing at parkour?
Oh, don't stand on the fire. Ninja rabbit.
Got him this time.
Ooh, headlight.
Take the duct tape. Run around the outside of it. Oh, pile of coal. Catch myself on fire on. Oh, bird's nest. Nothing up here, that's right. can make bones into glue, so I'm not going to worry about taking glue. Ow. Something interesting?
No, not really. Guy's got some magnum parts on him, but meh.
He's slick, eh?
Yeah.
I'll take the paper.
Uh-oh.
What?
Stuck in a hole.
Oh, no. Where?
No, I'm good. I'm out.
How'd you get out?
Went through the top of the thing.
Oh. Right. I'm coming. I'm heating up, which is going to be a problem. Let's get into the bunker, spend the night here. Wow, so much rubbish. Why do people leave so much rubbish around? Alright. Oops. Do you have any frames? Right, I'll just have
to check if I do. No, I do have some wood to make some. But...
I might have some. Yeah, I've got some. It's fine. Through here and probably time to say goodbye. Let's just do the bookshelves. AK-47 schematic.
Blah.
Read it. I want one. I think they're cool.
Do you?
Yep. I've got some parts for it back at home. So that's good. Just gonna eat my piece of corn. No, I don't need to eat the corn. So we might have to say goodbye for this episode. Ooh, magnum frame. Some candlestick. And we'll see you in the next episode where we will probably be... Well, might be a couple of days. We'll probably come back on day 14, eh?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
We'll take off home. That'll be day 13. We'll finish getting the base with spikes and stuff on it.
Yep.
That'll take all of day 13.
Yep.
And probably come back on day 14.
Alrighty.
Either on the Horde night or day 14 day. We'll see. Mm-hmm.
Depends what we do, eh?
Yeah, we'll see how we go.
All right.
Why am I crouched down? I'm going to stand up. All right. See you later, guys.
Bye.